please help me out. I need to get them to their boxes, otherwise we'll be disqualified.
Good morning, Pune! So we're all aware why we're here. We've got to break the record that China has set. They did it with 1,800 people, and guess what? The numbers today say that we are going to double it.
Mobile, do it.
But it's only possible if you go back to your respective boxes, because otherwise it'll be disqualified, you know. The whole purpose of being here today, and we must take the opportunity and thank Bajaj Alliance for doing this. And it's such a great cause, great initiative. And I'm so happy to see this amazing turnout this early in the morning. Wonderful on a Sunday. The plank binge. So are we all ready, guys?
Yes.
Yeah? So we'll just warm up. But as soon as you go back, only then can we go on with the proceedings, okay? So please. I'm literally doing the MC's work now. Chaliye. How nice. Look how disciplined the ones at the back are. Kya baat hai? Big round of applause for you. We will do all of this after it's over, after we break the record, okay? We have to be in the Guinness Book of World Records, guys. And we're wasting time. Ek baar sun upar aa gaya, to then we'll get really hot. Please peeche jaiye. Thank you very much. Ye sab hum baad mein karenge. Kya baat hai? All of you have to be in your respective boxes, please. We have very little time. You have to report to your technical official, who will take your attendance. There is a certain method to the madness today. All right, and they will explain that to you.
All right, everyone. Let's have you back in your boxes. As Shilpa just pointed out, go to your technical officials, let them know that you're there. We need to get the count right. We need to get the count right, otherwise we cannot proceed. For those who are not in their boxes, there will be a disqualification. So please, the purpose of this entire event is to do something great here. It's to do something great here. So let's have you all back in your boxes so that we can get dance live Plankathon. And now if I can get Shilpa back, please, on the show. All right then, everyone. Shilpa, it is in all the commotion. We didn't give you the welcome, so thank you so much. They gave you the welcome, but I didn't. Thank you so much for joining us here today, Shilpa. So, you're a name right now, a brand right now, who's synonymous with fitness and wellness. So, tell us a little bit about this journey. Where did it begin for you?
A very, very good morning. Now, let me do my job. I don't know, somewhere along the way, from becoming an actress to now transitioning into playing catalyst in the fitness industry, becoming this brand, as you called me, that really wasn't contrived. It's just happened. I think people look up to me for the fact that I've been able to maintain myself, and they only see my shape. But I think the ones who understand good health see the happiness that I feel from within, and see the fitness. It's not about fitness is never about shape. So there could be someone who's a size 16 there and could be maybe fitter than me. But if you are fit, that's enough to live life. And those for me are life goals. And I have tread on this path now and made this transition to make sure that as an actress, I think I've entertained a lot of people, but as someone who's in the health milieu. I want people to be aware and want people to start taking care of themselves, because I feel there is a certain apathy when it comes to health. And today you can see it, you know, cancer is rampant, diabetes, there's so many heart issues, and it's all about how we are treating ourselves and what we're eating. So to bring that awareness and focus back to health has become my philosophy and mantra in life, and I think that's what I'm planning to do, and I am already in the journey of, yeah.
Thank you so much for sharing, you know, that with such honesty, your thoughts with us. But if you could leave our friends here with three fitness tips that they can kind of go back with in terms of the way they live their life and the way in which they approach fitness, just three big takeaways for all of our friends here in Pune.
Subscribe to my fitness app, which is launching in a month and a half. For all those people who are looking for health tips, no, seriously, that is my my pet passion project. I've put in a lot of blood, sweat and toil into it. And it's called the Shilpa Shetty app. But in the interim period, you can go to my Instagram and get all the tips from there. I put in a lot of effort into that to get people back on the road and to kind of make sure that people know what they're doing. You know, there's so much confusion. So don't get confused, guys. I think the number one tip is to just stay focused on your goal. Please have a goal, firstly. Have a goal in life. You know, you wake up in the morning and, you know, if you're just going to go about your day without a goal that you have set for yourself, it's going to become like a mundane day. If you set a goal and a benchmark, then there's something to work towards, you know, in terms of your fitness levels. And once you reach that, then you set another goal that is higher. And that for me is really thrilling. So when you're on your fitness journey, I think setting a goal is one tip. Secondly, eating right. So it's 70% diet, guys. I have to burst the bubble today. 30% any kind of regime. So abs are made in the kitchen, not in the gym. So that's the second tip. And thirdly, gratitude for just life, and just stay happy. If you have gratitude and you're happy, you will be healthy and you'll be happier. So that's my three tips.
So fantastic. So we here at, you know, Bajaj Allianz Life feel life goals done. It's not just about having a goal, it's about getting them done. So can you share with us a life goal going forward for yourself that you've set for yourself?
A life goal for myself? Well, I've said that I want to be my fittest at 65. Few more years to go. I think I've set on the path. I can easily say that I'm fitter today at 43 than I was when I was 25. So that, I think I'm on the right path. Yeah.
Once again, I see a few people out of their boxes, so
go
please,
back to your boxes, guys.
Go back to your boxes. Go to the technical attendant. Let them know that you're there so that he has a count. And please do not get out of your boxes.
I feel very happy that everybody is coming here. But let's focus on why we are here, guys. It's not because of me. I'm just a catalyst. We are here to be part of this challenge that we have taken up. The hashtag
Bajaj Allianz Life Plankathon.
Exactly. So let's not shift focus. That's our goal today. And let's do it to the best of our abilities.
And talk.
How nice these three kids. They're also participants. Amazing, yeah? So sweet.
Can I now request, as we turn our attention to the goal that we have today, the big minute, where we're looking to create a world record, can I request Zareen Siddiqui? Zareen has very kindly said that she's going to demo the plank here for us. But it's really important that you follow everything, beginning with the standby position. Correct, Zareen?
I'm just demonstrating the plank, not for a minute, just the posture and the do's and don'ts as they were in the videos which we made being ambassadors for this event.
But first, it's important to see the standby position where you're just lying down, Zareen, so that you're ready. There you go. You're lying down on your elbows. This is the standby position. This is a very, very important position, ladies and gentlemen, because when the countdown is on and the countdown is counting down, 3, 2, 1. One is the cue for you to get into plank. 3, 2, 1, and you get into the plank position. And there you have Zareen demoing it.
And a proper plank, like she's showing it to you, is when somebody tries to move you and you're not supposed to move. See? See? She should be going down. Yeah? Aise nahi ki hil rahe dul rahe har taraf se. So you have to really take your belly button in. Okay? Tighten your glutes, the Kegel position. That is a proper plank. Okay, you should feel your shoulder blades stretch. Yeah, thanks, Zareen. Thank you so much. So that is the position. You have to be aligned. Can't have a curvature in the back. Okay? Do we get it? I can't hear it all in unison. Fantastic. So, are we set? Should we do a couple of minutes of warm-up? Yeah? The plank is actually a static exercise. You really don't need warm-up, but I really believe that you should warm your muscles so you know you don't get like a cramp, or it just avoids injuries. So I'll help you and start you with the warm-up. Are we ready, guys? Have you taken the number and all of that of the people? The agitators and all, yeah? Okay, they're still in the process, guys. So till then, we can continue to just talk.
Once again, please go into your boxes because we have the Guinness World Records doing a few verification checks. So they're going to be visiting the boxes. Everyone needs to be there. Unfortunately, because everyone stepped out, there's been a bit of a delay so that we get everything right. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here for a very big goal and we are committed and to getting it done, aren't we? Aren't we? Yeah. We're going to attempt holding the plank for one whole minute. We're going to create a new record. And for that, everyone needs to be in their boxes.